Alright, so tonight we start round two in Amnesia. Looks like Kim was the only one who voted, so I'm stuck going to the labs. We'll see how it goes here. And if this loading screen is first person, then Daniel here's been beating me since he was little.
There should be more coop rats. Let me see, And one part, aquafortis.
Heard that Gabriel decided this was the best time to throw up a hairball. how to, oops, nope, don't want to do that.
Of May 1839. The unflinching African sun has continued to plague our expedition, making it impossible to dig until dusk. How Professor Herbert managed to find the location in these vast plains of nothingness remains a mystery to me. When I asked him about the tomb again, he told me about the legend of Tin Hanan, the mother of us all. An interesting story in its own right, but I can't help feeling there's more. Later that evening, we uncovered a passage beneath the dunes leading to a sand-covered stone structure. The professor was confident it was the tomb we sought and ordered the others to clear the way late into the dark, cold night. Tomorrow, I shall lead the men into the ancient structure, hoping to reach the burial chamber. No matter what the professor is keeping from me, the dig should yield something interesting to take back to London and the British Museum.
So, was Daniel an archaeologist or just a grave robber? Why are there so many freaking roaches here? Get done playing here, yeah. I'm gonna turn on the lights in the hallway. It's okay. Go to the bathroom.
Centuries. When the shadow arrives, it won't take long until things start falling apart.
We're just buying time anyway. Let's do what we can.
There isn't much to be done about the wars. We should reinforce weak structures. The ground will tremble and there's a risk everything will cave in on us, especially downstairs. Here, here, and there. Let's get the servants working on it.
These are all questions we'll have to answer next time, because we're done for now.